Over the summer, I went to Chicago to the Leadership Summit with St. Matthew's, and I heard Dr. Brené Brown speak about courage or comfort. And it was just one of those moments where it just hit me like so hard, like everything just made sense. Once she said, you can have courage in life or you can have comfort, but you can't have them both. And I took her words, and she's from Texas, and you'll hear this in this in the music, but I took her words and that thought and just that aha moment and wrote this.
Walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself for us an offering and sacrifice to God.
Get